Liver is the largest gland in the human body. It detoxifies various metabolites, synthesizes proteins, and produces biochemicals necessary for digestion. Liver filters the blood by removing dead cells and invading bacteria and neutralizes harmful hormones. This makes effective liver functioning very essential to the health of the human body. If it starts to dysfunction, it can lead to various disorders which can affect the immunity of the body. Dear viewers, in this video, we will show you 10 signs that the liver needs detoxification. So please stay with us to know about this issue, and don't forget to like and share this video. Here are the 10 signs your liver needs a detox that you probably didn't know. Number 1. Jaundice. When your red blood cells naturally die off, they produce waste product called bilirubin. This chemical normally gets excreted by your liver through the bile. If something goes wrong in liver's working, bilirubin begins to build up in the body, causing yellowing of the skin and eyes. Number 2. Fatigue. Fatigue is one of the most common symptoms of liver dysfunction. Such people might wake up feeling drained or feeling like they haven't had any sleep at all. It can even cause body aches while working. Number 3. Unpleasant body odor. If you are constantly experiencing bad breath, bad smelling gas, and stools, this could be a sign that the liver and colon are struggling to remove a highly toxic load. If you feel like you are bloated for long periods of time, you don't feel hungry and the bad body odor is persistent, then you need to help your body flush out the toxins. Number 4. Snoring. Snoring is a very discomforting disorder, which can prevent you from falling into a deep slumber. This can often be a major symptom of liver dysfunction, and these livers might often have scars. Number 5. Abdominal pain. Inflamed liver can enlarge, put pressure on the nerves of the capsule, causing painful sensations in the upper right part of your belly. Number 6. Constipation. It is vital to remove waste from our bodies on a daily basis. If you find yourself not having a bowel movement every day due to a lack of antioxidants in your diet, then the toxins are absorbed into your bloodstream and they start building up. Drinking plenty of water along with a diet rich in antioxidants and fiber can eliminate constipation. Number 7. Mood swings. Mood swings can be one of the symptoms for a liver problem, but this might not always be the case. Liver is known as a seat of anger, and it can be behind you feeling depressed, having a poor concentration, or having recurrent headaches. Number 8. Nausea and vomiting. People with liver disease often complain of nausea and vomiting, particularly in the later stages. Number 9. Chemical sensitivity. A dysfunctional liver can be the cause of a chemical hypersensitivity. If you have started to feel lightweight while drinking alcohol, or smelling perfumes or other fragrances, you might be in need of detoxifying your body. Number 10. Easy bruising. Liver normally takes part in the creation of blood clotting factors. Hepatic failure breaks this process. As a result, you may experience abnormal bleedings and easy bruising. Several studies show that eating certain foods like ginger root, raw vegetables, bananas, sweet potato, and consumption of natural supplements like milk thistle, dandelion tea, black seed oil, and vitamin E, etc. can help detoxify your liver. However, you need to consult with your doctor before taking any remedies and supplements. Thanks for watching the video.